Hey guys, it's Sunday the 22nd of May 2016, and today I'm going to Eastbourne to see Jess. Let's go. Well, I made it to Eastbourne, and this is happening. Oh,
I want it on my head. Sorry, hi, I really want it on my head. Look at it. Just look at how hot she is.
Yeah.
Or maybe she doesn't identify as a she. I don't fucking know, because she can't talk.
So we just went into Poundland, and as we were coming out, the shop got invaded.
It was really weird.
There's loads of foreign students.
Honestly, like, what, like 100 of them just started coming 100. Through the door? It took like 2 minutes for them all to come in.
The shop workers all went, oh no.
We just got out
really quick. I was like, they've all been given a pound. And here we have the kids' colouring in table.
Shut up. What?
Just wanted to see your reaction.
What is this?
I know.
Take it away from me.
Jess.
Yeah.
Look over here.
No, my babies! Sorry.
No, my babies! We've come down to the seafront.
Let's go to the sea. Let's get away. No, that's the beach.
Pier.
I'm tired.
We're tired. So we've come onto the pier. It's really creaking. Strange because
the pier is creaking, Mike.
The pier probably burnt down, and this is what's here now.
It wasn't my fault.
Wasn't my fault. But they haven't replaced the building, so it's just a pier. I mean, it looks nice, just bare, but strange. Look at what happens in Eastbourne, guys. That was someone's chips. Well, they gave us 6 hot donuts instead of five.
He was flirting with me.
Because he was flirting with Jess.
He was.
I don't know if that's true. Now we're going
to
go to the bandstand because why the heck not?
Why the heck not?
Yeah.
That's where we stay. Beach?
Actually beach facing something that I dislike, which is walking on pebbles.
Beach.
We're on the beach.
Beach, look. Our feet are on the pebbles. See? Isn't that amazing?
Oh, this is going to be the fun now.
I'm going to bed.
Bye. So I don't know much about it, but this behind me is a wish tower apparently. Really cool. This has been really fun. It's been a nice day.
It's been good. I like it very much.
Just chill out.
It has been nice to chill out. Now I need to go and nap.
Yep. And I'm going to go and wait for my train, which is in like 40 minutes.
Hey, look, I have to go. It's cool.
Yeah. Nearly 5 o'clock on a Sunday in Eastbourne. Almost everywhere is closed. What a surprise.
Please join the front four coaches furthest from
the ticket. Time to get the train home then. Train one of two, that is. With a half hour gap in the middle of Brighton. Well, guys, I am home. My train at Brighton was a bit of hell. But I'm home. I've had a wonderful day with Jess. Today's been really lovely, really nice, chilled out day. I hope you've enjoyed today's video. If you have, give it a thumbs up. Let me know if you've ever had an incident with a seagull taking your food, because that was funny to watch. But yeah, it's been a really fun day. lovely to just hang out with one of my best friends. So yeah, I will probably see you. My next video, I'm going to say, will be on Friday at some point, because next weekend is London MCM Expo, Comic-Con. So you get 3 days of Comic-Con next weekend, guys. And I'm going to a gathering on Sunday as well. And then the weekend after is Brighton Film and Comic-Con, which I'm going to both days of. So that is two events I will be at, wandering about, vlogging with the cosplayers, getting pictures, having fun times, going to panels, and yeah, all that jazz. So, I'm not going to do a bookie update because I don't have any more to talk about really. I might do one soon, I don't know. We'll see what happens. But yeah, I'm going to keep this relatively short compared to yesterday's. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a big thumbs up, as I said, and I will see you soon. Bye, guys.
Subscribe to this guy for even more good types.